to see what I think we're about to see. He who wears the crown is the king.
And Jeff Hardy driving Sami Zayn right into the announce table.
Beat him up, Jeff.
And Hardy taking the fight to the outside, driving Zayn into the barricade.
That's what I'm talking about. Chop has double Hardy gun.
Hardy, oh, nobody home. Hardy and Zayn, who is going to Survivor Series? A standing switch by Naomi, tag. Natalya is legal. And I'm not sure Naomi realizes that.
No.
She does now.
Ooh. Well, cheap shot there from the snap tapper crap lady herself, Shayna.
And now Natalya off the apron with a suplex.
Today. Real slim shanky. Drop them bars.
Oh yeah. Bus. बस कर ये जलवे ना दिखा ये सब मैं बहुत देख चुका तू जैसे तो आते रहते यहाँ पे धूल चाटे रहते निकल ले बेटा निकल ले
ice shanky okay the Maharaja spits on fire DJ Shankenstein give me a beat
oh yes
We're hit roll. We love our fans. You'll still cheer for us. Even if we lose, we're here for the drip, the culture, the swag, the dope, and the shoes. Woo! Maharaja has more. Chickadee, check this out.
Hit and roll, hit. Hit and roll, hit. Hit and roll, hit. Hit and roll, hit. Hit and roll,
hit. Hit roll. More like cringe, bro.
Nakamura trying to make it back into the ring. Garza, though, got his leg. Umberto delivering the drop kick. Tag.
They look like they are about to end this thing.
Cover for the win. Los Lotharios with the victory.
Now, have you defended your title since you've been on SmackDown, Charlotte?
Uh-oh.
Nope, can't say that you have. So how about this? Why don't you put your money where your mouth is and accept my challenge for your SmackDown Women's Championship tonight? Absolutely not.
Well, Charlotte Flair may be a star maker, but she's not a match taker. Monday Night Raw's team will be Bianca Belair. Oh, wait a minute.
Hey, you're on the same team.
Stop it. Stop it. I said stop.
It's time to feel the glow. Naomi's not on the Survivor Series team, but she's got major issues with Sonya Deville and Shayna Baszler. Oh, and look at Naomi going right after Baszler, and now Natalya gets involved, and everybody's brawling.
This is terrible for team camaraderie. Everybody seems to hate everybody.
Natalya going right after Naomi. The boss is Baszler. A chaotic start to SmackDown.
Sonya waving for help. Nothing to be found. The boss is attacking Shayna Baszler.
This is not the way Sonya Deville envisioned Friday Night SmackDown starting tonight.
But King Woods has made a living out of debunking the odds.
And again, the quickness of Woods, and he runs into a right hand, and just like that, the head of the table drops King Woods.
That was a massive right from Roman Reigns.
And you saw the change in expression when Reigns now had the upper hand.
The dude's like 265 pounds of muscle.
And now, oh, King Woods slammed right Sami Zayn. We're going to roll up Jeff again. Zayn using the ropes for leverage. The official caught him.
Didn't even need review to get the call right. Thank God for WWE officials.
And now Jeff Hardy. Twist of fate. And Hardy's got Sami Zayn in the drop zone. Zayn's arguing with the official may cost him. Hardy top rope. Swanton cover. Jeff Hardy's going to Brooklyn. Sami Zayn isn't. Roll through now. Aaliyah with the shoulders down. Natalya foot under the ropes. Natalya turning it around. Looking for the sharpshooter. Submission move. Trying to lock it in and does. And Aaliyah's in trouble. And now Natalya using the ropes. Naomi though. Hanging up Natalya. Aaliyah able to roll through. Shoulders down. She did it. Aaliyah with the win. There's no way Woods is going to be able to make this.
Coast to coast.
Running elbow connects for the win. Woods is going to knock off Reigns. Oh, the damn Usos. The damn Usos. Woods is going to win this match. And the bloodline attacks. Jimmy and Jay attacking King Woods. Reigns will be disqualified. The double team now with the steps.
Eat some stairs, King Woods!
And Woods now right over the announce table.
And are we about to see what I think we're about to see? He who wears the crown is the king! Roman Reigns, crowned king of the WWE. The GOAT, the tribal chief here on Friday night, adds another crown to his resume.